Hello boys, welcome back to a new video. In this video today, I am going to face a pro player from Colombia who has reached his top ranking of world number 5 in online rank pushing events and currently rank 11 player, that is none other than EFB Murcia from Colombia. Today I am going to face him in a tournament match. This will be a 6 minutes match, so there will be rules and regulation for a tournament. So let's see how my 4-2-4 gameplay will work against this crazy pro player from Colombia. And yes, I'll be inviting him to my pro series as well. Let's head quickly into the tournament match and let's see how the match went.
Match is connected now. I'll be going with my 4-2-4, the 6-4. Many of them are in normal form. I'll bring in Tomiyasu in place of Bergomi. And I'll bring in Casemiro. I'll bring in Owen in place of Eto. I'll bring in Rumi in place of Sheva. And I'll bring in Ribery in place of Pedri. Yes, perfect. Let's check his squad again. 3-3-2-2. One DMF Anchorman, Destroyer. Okay, he's having Pawn Eto. Very good squad. Okay, he's ready. Okay, two whole players. One Orchestrator as CMF. Okay, let's go. This is gonna be a good match for sure. It's not gonna be easy. He's a very good player, so I need to be absolutely on point. Okay, we have connected. I'm going with Xabi Alonso. He's coming with best champs, long ball counter. Okay, two bar defensive is on. Now Pirlo, back to Thuram, back to Makelele, back to Pirlo again. Back to Gilberto Silva, Pirlo, Gilberto Silva again. First mistake, still he got the ball. Makelele. Pirlo, still Owen, still Rumi. Oh my god. Perfect, normal attacking. Still he is having the ball. Was not able to. Oh my god, there is a bit lag and delay. Okay, Pirlo, back to Owen. It was good from Maldini. Perfect. Now Messi, back to Owen, still Messi. Perfect ball, I guess. Yes, this time Owen. Marcel turn. Okay, Griezmann. Pirlo. Back to Pirlo again. Now Owen. Maradona. He has to make attack through the center. He doesn't have any other option. Makelele. Back to Pirlo again. Back to Owen. Good one. His passing is absolutely amazing, on point man. Okay, this time Dixon. Tomiyasu. Back to Dixon. Okay. Tomiyasu. Back to Vieira. Back to Casemiro. Owen. Rumi. Back to Owen. Come on, Owen. Rumi, come on. How and why, man? This is what happens when you are away from the game, man. Every single time, man. You guys can see, I rarely do rank pushing nowadays. Because what is the use? We do so much rank push and these people remove the ranking system and bring badges. That thing is like an irritating thing, okay? That is the reason I stopped pushing the rank. But I'll start again. Let's see. Okay, this time Ribery. Still Ribery. Yes, still Ribery. See, he's using Aruavo, is really good. Aruavo is really good. Now Pirlo again. Maradona with the open space. Yes. Good one. Messi back to Rumi. Back to Owen, back to Rumi again. Perfect ball. Okay. Still Vieira. I will remind you again. He's a world rank 5, current rank 11 player. So he's an absolute freaking pro. So don't even compare his gameplay to mine. We are trying to be our best. Okay. Come on, Maldini. Still. Come on. Okay. Perfect. 39 minutes gone. We managed to defend really well. Not allowing him to score any goals. But this time, Owen. Oh my god. Okay. Perfect. Now Owen. Easy. Now Pirlo. Brilliant. Okay, this time Pirlo. Super defensive one because I'm very sure. Okay. He's offside, right? Okay. Normal attacking again. Let's go with Dixon. Let's not take any risk. Okay, this time. Long ball. Back to the wings. Let's see. Perfect. Back to Vieira. Perfect, Vieira. Because he's not having LB, we just shift the plank. Perfect ball. Oh my god. He has just had one shot on target. We did not have any shot on target. We have to improve ourselves in the second half. Let's go. Okay, we'll be kicking off this time. Owen, back to Rummy. Back to Owen again. Back to Casemiro. Back to Maldini. We are playing very good. We are creating the chances. We are defending really well against this pro player. Come on, Ribery. Still Ribery. Oh my god. Perfect ball. Header! Oh my god! Bro, I'm not having luck in this game. My god, what a save, bro. Absolutely freaking amazing. Sheesh. Ah, those are the moments. Those are the moments we need to convert. Come on, still Ribery! Come on, Ribery! If I was in complete touch with this game, right, definitely I would have scored that from Ribery. But no, I have been away from this game from a long time. So I'm not able to perform whatever I need to perform. Okay, now Owen. Perfect. Back to Makelele. Okay, Gilberto, Pirlo. Back to Griezmann. Okay, now. Ah, good one from Tomiyasu. Come on, 60 minutes gone. We are doing absolutely good. He's having golden luck. Oh my god, this is a good chance. Come on. This time Ribery, still Ribery. Come on, Owen. I should have tried to dribble with Ribery. Mistake. Okay, good one. Back to Rummy. This time Owen. Still Rummy. Oh my gosh. Okay. Oh my god. Okay, this is a chance. Come on, Rummy. Back to Ribery. Still Ribery. Okay. Reta will come in. Sheva will come in. Son will come in. Beckham will come in. And one last change will be Rijkaard in place of Vieira. Okay. Two anchormen. Let's go. 70 minutes we managed to handle this, bro. We had a lot of chances, man. Failed to convert it. That is the problem. Okay, switch off flanks. This time Lukman. Back to Kimmich. Back to Lukman again. Kimmich. Back to Nedved. Still Nedved. No. Easy. Okay, that was good. That's good from Casemiro. This time Son. Brilliant ball. Thuram was absolutely solid. Oh man. Okay, this time Kimmich. Okay, still Kimmich. Okay, good one. Back to Costa Curta. This time Son. Come on. Come on. Still Shevchenko. Bro, this is game is having delays, man. Fucking hell. Sheesh. Why so much delays? No. Come on, Costa Curta. No, Shevchenko. Come on, Costa Curta. Come on, Costa Curta. No, Tomiyasu. Fucking hell. We played so well, man. Just because of the delay, we got that throw in, man. And he converted that throw in. Freaking hell. Bro, this is what happens when you face an international player, man. It's okay. Fine. But these are the things, these are the little things that will make huge differences in the game. Okay, switching the plank again. It's almost done. Okay. Come on. Eto. Still Son. Come on, Son. Vinicius. Back to Yeah, top perfect. Come on. One more. Oh my god, Makelele. Full time. I did well, man. I did absolutely well. One single mistake fucked it up. Shevchenko was really good. Oh, he just had two shots, even I had shoot or two on target. It was a good game. GG to the opponent, man. He played really well. Not gonna lie. So yes boys, that's it for today's video. We played absolutely well. We tried to dominate the entire match, but there were little delays. It's obvious in international matches, it's totally fine. He might also face some delays. I might also face some delays. Let's take some positives in the game. We managed to hold the world rank 11 player 0-0 till 81st minute. We had created some great chances. So yes, I'll be inviting him to my pro series, and I'll be trying to play this match Saturday, most probably. Try to upload the match on Sunday. So let's see boys how the matches will go. Let's catch on Sunday with this pro series, India versus Colombia rank 1. And yeah, until then, it's your boy Peswing Master signing out. Do share with your friends and yeah, subscribe to my channel. Signing out, love you all. Bye bye. I'm going mainstream. Mainstream. Flow like water, so I'm going mainstream.